kinds of interesting things. Okay, let's randomize the monsters, then we do the roll-off. I have the code, but I will try not to sneeze into the microphone.
Yeah, no problem
Every time, just half the
all.
time.
Well, one terror, one inferno.
Just a moment. Okay, let's roll.
Which god do you choose?
Oh yeah. What should we choose? What should we choose? Just a moment. Crap, what happened to this window? Okay, what do we have? We have trauma. Have Istaria, trauma, Safin. Safin has which gods? Gruul, Ista, Marcus, Matic has every god, right?
Yeah, Martik
And Zim
has
has.
ever got. Torben and Thomas. Lana is Krul
I will choose Thomas this time. Let's.
Thomas, okay. Well, I will choose Pool. Of course. Because every hero is Pool in my warband.
Okay, so I rolled a 3 and you rolled a 6.
Well, I take the bottom side.
Okay, then I will go first and I will immune Svetlana to play with her, to check her out.
Take Brock.
Okay, then I will take Marcus.
You ban one of
Oh,
mine first.
sorry. Brock. Quarto. I want to brand Krul.
Yes, and sadly, I want to ban Marcus
Oh, okay.
because I'm afraid of his knockdown.
Oh, I wanted to knock you down, but that's fine. Then I will immune
And you pick one.
trauma.
Yes. I take. Will take Thorga.
Then I will ban. I will ban Barnascus.
You have Thormal and Svetlana. I will ban you, Maltik.
Okay, perfect. Then I will start. This girl will go there. This guy will go here, or even here. Then we have. this like this. Just a moment. No. Stereo will go here and he will go here like this. Okay, those are the five. Let's see what happens. I really have no plans for this game, but we will see. So Tanaha can double soul harvest. That's interesting.
Double soul harvest.
Okay, and
yeah, soul fate. Well, I think quick look. Yeah, that's it.
Okay. So let's see. I will have my Tromo run 333. He will just stand on the shrine like this.
1, 2, 3. Yes, only move of 2.
Yes, but he has this.
Yeah, it's enough. Yeah.
Natural sprinter.
I recounted. Yeah, 3, 2, 2. Well, that's enough, yep.
Right, that's it. Svetlana, Svetlana.
Quarto is going to here. And then he's... But she's going to... Yeah.
Okay.
2, 3, and then shooting at the Inferno.
Okay.
Smuggy 7 against Agi 4, so 3 dice.
Yes.
That's a solid for 3 damage.
Okay.
And another one. A glancing hit for 2 damage. That was Quator.
All right. Good. Let's see. Okay, Svetlana will go. And she will... Let's see. Svetlana, Svetlana, Svetlana. Will go, go, go. And it's within 3 hexes, so she will go 1, 2, 3. She has dash, so 1, 2, 3 to here, then 1, 2 to here, and then for the beast command she will push Terra here 2 hexes, right?
Yep.
Yeah, and that's her done. Like that.
Well, Dwok is charging Inferno to here.
Okay.
Dwok has a mail of 7 and 3/4 charge. So yeah, 5 dice. Well, it's a crit with a J. That's 5 damage. 5 and not dodging, push him to here, I think, and I have the backswing attack because I quit it with three dice.
Okay. Kills it.
That kills it. Gives me a level up. I will buy. Model. I will buy the quick look at the items. Boots of Elfenkind are.
Those are the speed boots.
Yeah, speed boots are offensive,
Yeah.
right? Then I buy the speed boots
Okay.
of Elfenkind and plus places of disruption, and
Okay.
I take the invisibility ring. Not let's leave the braces. So, and I get a glyph of Ember.
Okay.
And I'm taking I still take plus one move. So which I will dodge to here for the J. And well, that was the first action for the charge and backswing, so I have one action left, and this action I use for savagery.
Okay, that's one res, one melee, right? Okay.
That's work.
Istaria doesn't have. Okay. Okay, let's see. I will move my Zephon. He will go three to here. And then he will shoot at Terra. He has seven, so five dice on Terra. That will be 4 damage down to 2. 1, 2. And that is often done.
I take Sonya
Okay.
and where she walks to the edge of the forest.
Okay. Good. I will go with Istaria. Istaria will go 1, 2, 3, 4. She will count 3, 5, 3, 5. So she needs to go once more. 3 here. And she will shoot Terra with 5 dice. Okay, that's a crit for 3 damage. Let's see, 1, 2, 3. And then Istariel is done. And I have a push, so I will just push myself a bit here, like this. Yeah. That's Istariel done. It's not easy to kill it. Okay, over to you.
Thorgar is going to here.
Okay. Okay, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Zim has a range of 5, so he has to move. 1, 2, 3. He will move to here, then he will zap Terra. He has an 8, so 6 dice. He will crit with Frostbite, right?
Yep, for 3 damage total.
Yep,
So 2 left.
2 left, and then he will try that again with 6 dice. Nope, I will reroll that. It crits him and kills him. And then I have a level 2, but the fate is lost. At least that. Cone of Coal. Good. Okay. That's Terra done. And Zim is also done. I will just replace my effigy in the meanwhile.
Yep, I'll take a walk with Lactroc to the shrine, and then it's the end of the first round.
Models here? Models, gods and effigies, and I took Thomas, right? Thomas top. Thomas gives healing. And healing is for everyone. Diamond armor, virtuoso. Perfect. Okay. What did you do for the last session? Lugdrak contested the shrine? That was it, right? Okay.
Yes, you just walk to the shrine to
Good.
contest it, and
Okay.
that's
Okay.
it.
Next turn starts a regen. I don't have it. You don't need it.
Yep.
Second step, move souls and monsters. There is nothing. Third step, generate fate. We generate one each.
Well, 1 to 3, the soul comes on the left side, four
Okay.
to six on the right side.
Roll it.
It's a soul.
Okay. Fifth step is bring back dead heroes, and sixth step is declare effigy powers.
You first.
Let's see. Do I even have Thomas heroes?
Zim is a Thomas hero.
That's not bad. So he could do a 1, 2, 3. No, he cannot do it. Okay, that's fine. I will not declare it this
I
turn.
won't either.
Okay, so I have the first activation.
You have the first activation.
All right, let's do something. Let's do something smart here. Right. Okay. Let's see. Okay, here. Trommel will charge Zonya. He will sidestep one to here, and then go here, here, and here, like that.
Yes.
He is a 7. It would be a 5 dice. Do you want to spend?
Nope.
Okay, rolling 5. Oh, not bad. Not bad. That will be a solid for 5. And then we have 2 pushes. So I'll just push myself here. Push you there. Push you here, and then I'll spend a fate to do D3 and knock you down. So that's 3 more damage and a knockdown, and that is then Trommel done.
Yes. Well, I will take Lactroc,
Okay.
and she can move 1 step because of the ward ability towards this ward, and then he charges Thwomel to here.
Okay.
Thwomel has Ag 3, I have a
6.
mail of 6,
Yeah, 5
giving
dice.
me 8 dice, 5 dice.
Okay, that would be 1
That's
damage.
yes, 1 damage.
Do you reroll?
And no, I don't reroll.
Sure.
I will. Push myself to here, Joseph to here, and then I have another attack with four dice.
Three dice because Zoya is knocked down.
Oh, of course, sorry. And three dice and.
That's no damage and a push.
No damage. And a push. I don't need to push.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, that's it.
Okay, let's see. We will do Istariel. She will go 4 to here. And then she will shoot at Zonya. Zonya is edgy 1. She is edgy 2 because of trauma. So 5 dice. First time.
Yep.
What do you want to do?
I can use both ward ability once, right?
I think you can use both once.
Yeah, but I you do me what three
damage.
Damage
and a fire.
Yeah, and a fire. Well, you have no fate, so you can't use the.
No.
Well, I will take. I will use a ward ability and take one.
And then the fire as well, right?
Yeah. One damage because. Two damage.
Yeah.
Because
yeah,
you have armor piercing.
Sure.
And.
Yeah, it would be 3, and you reduce it, you give rest 2, and
yep,
I
but
reduce that
because
by
you have
1,
armor piercing.
So
Yep,
I did 2, perfect. And then she will zap him again, or her, 5 dice, 2 symbols, and yeah.
You choose the dice first, and then
the,
I decide what I want.
I will choose... 1 damage, 2 symbols.
So you can you make me give me 2 damage. But give me the burning ability. Well, I'll take a quick glance. Well, I use the ward ability to take the damage on Black Rock.
So that's 1 point and then the fire, right?
Yep.
Okay. Okay, and then Istariel is done.
Then Sonya will use a fate to clean the knockdown condition.
Okay.
And will attack Thwomel.
Okay.
With a mill of 8, so 5 dice plus 1 for luck truck. Six dice.
Okay, that's 1 crit.
That's a crit for 3 damage.
Okay, marking.
And a fury token.
Yep.
Where is it?
Oh, we can count it. So.
Oh yeah. So that's. Well. That's just
welcome to Zonya time.
Yeah. Well, I touch to here and push you to here.
Okay, and you do 0 damage, right? Just the pushes.
And the, yeah, yeah. And the last attack.
6 dice. That's a crit.
That's a crit for 3 damage. And. I push to here, and I will use 1 fate to give you 2d6 damage.
Okay. 8 damage.
Plus a 3 from the attack. So it
So
should be
1, 2, 3, and
and
then
eight.
it gives me, I'm on 3, right? Yep, good. Okay.
Sounds fun.
Zonya. Let's see. I will activate Svetlana. She will walk 3. And she will try to grab the soul on 6. Nope. Misses.
Yeah,
And
and
over to you.
Fogger charge into here.
Okay.
Zweimal is a mal of 7, so 9 plus 7 down to 4 up to 6 up to 7 because of luck track.
Crits him.
Good sim for the kill and
Poor trauma.
push myself. Here and get a level and a soul,
Okay.
and I will use my newly acquired man catch ability on his target.
Okay.
Push a 3 to here and get a free attack
Okay.
with a mal of 7, so 2 dice with luck dog, 3 dice.
Okay, you can push me back, thank you.
No, I will push you right here.
Okay.
That's over.
Okay.
And
Okay.
then you're done.
Good. Let's see. Lockdruck is done. So let's try to do some damage to him. We have cold, a cone of cold. Up to 2 enemy targets adjacent to the original target. Okay, that's
Yeah, that's the reason why Thorgar dodged himself away.
that's not needed at all. So I will just let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I just need to go here, and I will just start shooting at Lugdrug. Lugdrug is a 5 now, so I will shoot him with 3 dice. That's big fat nothing, right? And a power token. And I will shoot him with 3 dice again, I guess. And that's a push, so I'll just push myself to here and do no damage. Okay, that's him done.
I still get energy talks, right?
Only if I damage you, right?
I'll have a quick look. Is hit. You hit me because you had a hit symbol.
I had
So,
the sword, right. So you have 2
so
energy.
can I increase the number on this one, or
Yeah,
how does it work?
with the J. I just need to. Oh, crap.
Well, can't decrease it on my part here.
Ah, you don't have my super new module, right?
Yeah.
I increased it for you.
Thank you very much.
I remap my
Well,
whole keyboard just to have the normal
yeah.
equals sign.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Brock is charging Istaria
Okay.
because of his boots and his glyph. He has more than enough movement. He has a mal of 7 because of Savagery 8. So it's 3 dice plus 2 for the charge plus 2 friends. So it's five, it's seven dice.
Yeah? Yeah.
Crit?
You are crit for five.
For five damage, right? Then I have five dice for the backswing. That's a glancing hit for two.
Okay.
And I have another attack, that's additional five for the crit.
Okay.
And my last attack for the backswing. Well, I would have liked to dodge myself, but I of course take the kill gladly.
All right.
For three damage. And add a soul. And savagery is gone, as is a movement.
All right. All right, I have Zephon. Zephon will, let's see, he will go 1, 2, 3. You will go, I think, to here, and that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then he will shoot at Lugdrag. I have a range of 7. It's a 3-dice shot. Well, that's not bad. That's going to be a solid. That's 4 down to 2, and I will push myself to here. Like this, and that's Zephon done.
Arto has a reach of 4, so he will walk to here, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3,
mm-hmm.
2, 3, 4, 5, and then he can shoot at Zephon.
Okay.
With a magi of 7 against Agi.
3,
so it's 4 dice. And that is 3 damage, down to 2.
Down to 2. Okay. Good. Good, good, good. Unfortunately, that is what we have to do. Alright. So, end of turn, right?
Yep.
You have so, regen, you don't?
But only on Torga, so.
Everything is fine. Second step is move souls and monsters. Where will the soul move?
Towards Torgar, right?
I think towards Torgar because it goes towards the most heroes, right? I guess. We'll move it then like this. Monsters are not. Then souls generate fate. And yeah, I have 0, so I will take 5 damage on Zim to get 1.
Yes. I will get 3 additional, so 5 in total.
And let's see, fourth step is the monsters. Are there and the soul spawns there, and then fifth step is bring back dead heroes. Bring back Staria, Trauma, like this, and let's see. And fifth, you don't have any dead heroes, and then declare effigy powers. Well, I will declare mine. It's probably my last turn of the game.
I will declare mine too.
Let's see. Can we do anything in this game? Let's see. Terra. The problem is that you will have cover from the shrine, so that is almost impossible to do. Zim. But at least Zim could, in theory, shoot at two targets.
Yeah.
But 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, but he is not in range.
Yeah, he has to move before he can shoot at both.
Svetlana is completely useless in this game. She's a soul gazer, but she doesn't gaze souls, so yeah,
yeah.
It's kinda hard. It's kinda hard like that.
Yeah. I mean, you could move her and try to gaze a soul, but
well,
she's a sitting duck there. But just keep in mind, she is a soul keeper, isn't?
Yeah. Maybe.
So even if I kill her, you still remain. I'll still have the soul.
Yeah. We will do that here. She would just move here. Like this, try to grab the soul on a 7. Wow, gets it. Level 2, souls, add souls. And then I will just do toggle spawning, and yeah, she is done. Okay, over to you. We are back in the game. For an
yeah.
activation.
Luckduck will charge Svetlana.
Oh no.
Will she charge Svetlana? So many targets.
Yeah. I oversaturate the field with weak targets.
Yeah. I still will go for Svetlana. She
okay.
is Aki 3. So I have 6 dice down to 3 for the charge up to 5. That's a crit.
Crits, and she has rest 2, so she will gain 2 damage.
She has rest 2. Does she get 1 plus 1 rest for the soul? Yeah.
I know,
no,
one rest.
Against,
yeah,
against
she
melee.
Is, yeah, it's very strange.
Yeah. Well, let me take a quick look. I will make another attack with 3 dice. Oh. I will push you to here myself, to here, and you get
1 damage.
1 damage. And the last attack, giving you no damage at all.
Nice.
And a double push. Well, I will push her. To here. And myself. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 6. I'm out of range for both. I will push myself. To here. And, I will stay here and use the 2 energy counters because I lose them. Do I lose them at the end of the turn?
You lose them at the end of your activation.
Yeah. So I will use them for an energy blast.
Okay.
To give you. Oh, Svetlana, 1, 2 damage and the burning condition.
Yep. Did you decrease my
and
health?
I,
or
2, 3. Yeah, I already
okay.
decreased your health. And then my burning is gone too.
Alright. Okay, let's activate Zim. 1, 2, 3. Zim will walk here. 1, 2, 3. to here, and then he will go 1, 2, 3 to here. And then he will use his, what is that called? Ice Storm.
Ice Storm.
And yeah, do a bunch of damage. D3 plus 1 enemies, of course, that's 2.
I guess it's Sonya.
Yeah, it's Sonya. Then Svetlana goes to 2 souls, right? And I
yep.
go to level 3. And then who should gain the true damage? Let's go with Luck Drug. 3 true damage. And yeah, basically, that is him done.
I will go with Thorga and enrage myself and attacking Zim. Yes, Ag4. I have a mail of 9, so 5 dice, plus 1 for Vok, minus 1 for Svetlana, so 5 dice remaining.
Okay.
That's 4 damage and a dodge. So the next attack is with 6 dice. Ooh,
yep.
That's a triple J. For 6 damage and a throw.
Okay, where do you throw me?
I would throw you into Brock and then you. But I don't use the throw, I think. I. Just. Push you. To here.
Okay.
And then I will use my third action for a charge on Svetlana.
Oh, okay.
Because of my effigy, I don't need an additional.
Yeah, but that's only on first action, you know.
Oh, only on first action.
Yeah, Brulin is crap.
Yeah, then of course I just kill Zim.
Okay, roll it.
I have a
million dice.
Three. I don't throw you, but I push you to here and myself to here.
Okay.
And then I have 6 dice. That's the kill.
Okay.
And I have a double dodge.
No, yeah.
To here, I get level 3. And I get a soul in the bank. And then it's your turn.
Okay. Well, let's see. Zephon measures. Zephon is, of course, out of range. So I would just go 1, 2, 3 to here and shoot at Lugdrug with 3 dice. Nice. 3 pushes. So he's just sad. And that's Zephon done.
Yeah.
I well, saw people critting on 3 dice and doing interesting stuff, but yeah.
Yeah, I kind of remember a 3 die decap. Well, Brock is charging Zephon.
Okay.
Wait a minute. He was standing here, then I could charge. Do I want to? Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, I remain here. And I have a mail of 7 going up to 9, so 6 dice and 5 dice cost of cover.
Yeah.
Well, that's a crit with a double J.
Triple J.
Triple J, right.
So
if he has any
damage.
Interesting combat maneuvers, he don't have. So I'm here and here, and then the backswing attack with four dice because there's no cover anymore. That's a solid for three because I can't quit on the backswing.
That's two.
Then I have another attack. That's a crit.
Yeah, I know.
And a
I
backswing.
know. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep.
And a backswing attack for. What is it?
That's a
Solid for three.
two.
And the last. That's here. Oh, no, I remain here. The last attack. It's a glancing hit for two. I will reroll that. Yep, that's a kill.
He dies.
And well, he will stand here. And wait a minute. Not offensive, defensive. Well, I will just spend one fate to use the basis of disruption one time, used only, so he cannot be targeted in your next activation.
Oh, okay. I will activate Trommel. He will move 3, 5, just stand there. Over to you.
Then it's Quarto, because Quarto is my last one. He will charge you with a mail of 6 going down to 3, plus 2 for the charge, minus 1 for cover, so 4 dice. I'll reward that again. That's giving me
Three
more
pushes.
damage and three, and then I will shoot at you with four dice. That's two damage, three damage, so one afterwards.
One, yep.
And the last attack, oh, it's four damage, two afterwards, and I will dodge back to here.
Okay.
Wait a minute, one, two, one, he will, Terror will attack me nonetheless, no matter where I stand, so
Yeah. Oh,
that's
let's
quarter
see.
time.
Quarto was amazing. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, I have to bring Estaria here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 1, 2, 3 to here to contest the shrine. I think. Oh, Control J gives me a soul. And I win. That's it.
Well, nice game.
Substract sold control minus. Let's see. Control. That's just a view in the future. Okay. That's Istariel. And do you have anyone left?
No, I don't have one left because you killed Sonya
Ah, okay.
before she could activate.
Okay. Next turn starts. You have regen if you need it. You don't need it.
Luck doesn't have to regen. No, I don't need it.
Next step.
I'm on souls. 5, 6. So, one step towards Quarto.
Okay, I'm back. One
And
step towards Quarto. Ashtut will move and hit Trommel. You can move it and roll it.
so it has what? 8? So 5 dice. It's a crit for 7 down to 5.
7, 5. At least no poison. Okay,
Yes.
smooth, so
And
smooth,
Terra
so.
will move. to Quarto.
Yeah, I will roll it. One hex. She just go here. She has a range of
And
four. Perfect.
so
Range
four
of
dice.
nine. And you are five dice. Five.
Five dice.
Bam. Okay. But that's
Well, it's
not
a
dead.
crit for 7 damage.
Yeah, seven.
And I have one rest, so 6 damage.
Six damage and unfortunately
Oh.
no maneuvers. Too bad.
Well, resurrect hero models. To start with Simon stuff.
Now it's generate fate.
Yeah, of course.
I get two and you
I
get
get 1, 2, 3, 4.
four and nothing for the shrine. Then we bring back dead heroes and I also bring them back so they can rise in their whole glory. Let's see. Put them here. And here. Like this. There, there, there. And then you have the first activation.
Yeah, we wanna go first with I will activate Thorgar and I will attack Svetlana, Enrage Assault, and then attack Svetlana.
Okay.
She has, I mean, th six, three, so I have 6 dice.
Ha 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 ha.
I reroll
All right.
for a crit.
That's six, that's four. One, two, three, four.
And I will attack again. Forgot the buckskin again. I wouldn't have attacked her.
So
Well,
that's
that's
four
another
again.
crit. Yeah. And I will push you, throw you, then you are knocked down. And then I will man catcher you back in.
Okay.
And that's giving you Agi 1, so I have 8 dice.
Yep.
And that's a crit
No, and
for the win.
it's game over. It was a bad war band.
Yeah.
But yeah.
I think you shouldn't have immune to Svetlana because the monster
I wanted
pressure is not too high. Yeah, of course
to
you wanted
try
to
her.
try her. I guess Marcus would have been more of a bother for me
Yeah,
because
yeah, yeah,
so
yeah. Of the easy knockdown.
you wanted to pick him second, but actually I wanted he was my Ben target number one.
Yeah.
So
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
no matter who you have immune, if it
Actually,
wasn't Marcus, I won.
Svetlana was pretty good.
Yeah.
But she couldn't use the monsters, but at least she could push the monster out of the fog. So that
Yeah.
was also good. But then missing the soul gaze, that was not.
Yeah, that was a bad one.
That was. I don't know what to do there. Yeah. One defender and then a bunch of shooting. It's not bad, but yeah, it needs something. Needs
Yeah,
some better plan.
and I guess you should have gone for Torwen again. I mean, you would have lost an initiative role, but you could have done some extra damage with Istariel and Zim
Yeah, probably killing Zhonya
and Thormal.
and not.
Yeah, way earlier.
Yeah, maybe. Because Zim, Istariel, Zephyr. Zephyr
And
is not.
Thormal is.
And Trommel is Thorin and Ista. I will learn these eventually. Yeah, well, thank you for the game. And
Thank
then.
you too.
Let's enter this Snape draft. My levels are not too impressive, but I have a level 3 Zim. Level 3, 5, and the rest are level 1. That's only 8 levels.
I have 3, 6, only 9 levels, so not much levels there are.
8
But you have.
souls are actually 1.
Yeah, because the banana doesn't lose her soul.
Yeah, and the god was Thomas.
Oh,
Right.
and I put mine in the wrong
Well, yeah,
column.
it's the twin thing. You just
Yeah.
select it and pull it upwards.
Thank you.
Okay, something. Oh, sorry. Now just Control X, Control. Oh, no. Crap.
Then I have to just
Yeah.
put it in there again. Doesn't take too much.
See, let's sort the table. It's gonna be a dead race. So data.
That should be
Okay.
it.
Data sort range. Right, that. Good. We have edited this one, and now we wait for the last game, and then there is one more round in round 7 to determine last and first and second place, right?
Yeah.
Interesting.
All right. So the winner of the game, Nostalgia,